This painting that I'm currently working on is a commission from an Andy Warhol collector, and he asked me if I would consider doing a tomato soup can. I said, of course. And so now, it's the first time I've ever done it, but you know, you paint in the now and you paint what people want. And I'm honored to be able to hang next to his Andy Warhols.